some knife, you're really like cutting at it and it's ripped in half, and I was like, alright, I'm done.